Hello, this is Danny, and today we are going to read some words in order to warm our vocal folds to be prepared for a long speech. Eat each green pea, aim straight at the game, etc. Get ready. It's in Italy. I try my kite. Ox grows slowly. Father was calm as he threw the bomb at the dog. An old audience applaud cloth. Go slow, Joe. You're stepping on my toe. Sauce makes goose more succulent. Up the bluff, bud runs with a cup of love. Red led men to the heifer that fell on the dale. Mean animals may become mean. It's time to buy a nice limited for a dime. Oil soils doilies. Flip a coin. You have a choice of oyster or boy. Sheep shears should be sharp. At the leisure, she used rook to camouflage her future. There's your cue. Their curfew is due. It was the student's duty to deliver the Tuesday newspaper. He feels king as he schemes and dreams. Much of the flood comes under the hutch. Boots and shoes lose new soons. Rude was rude to the youthful recruit. Vivid, livid, vivifying. Vivid experience were lived vicariously. Oddly, the animus octopus remained calm. The pod will rot in life on the rock. Look, you could put your foot on the hood and push. Nat nailed the new sign on the door of the diner. Dale's dad died in the stampede for gold. Thoughtful thinkers think things through. Engineer Ethelbert greeted the express at the end of Elm Street. Thank you, that's all.